Yo, Ryan Ramczyk with the 5 year, 5 year, $96 million. Ryan Ramczyk, I hope you have a productive damn day. With that have been said, Ryan Ramczyk, I am glad that they got this deal done for him, because now the Saints can finally move forward of still having one of the best offensive lines in this football league. So congratulations on that, New Orleans Saints, for getting that job done. I have a strong, excuse the kids. Son of a... Anyway. I have a strong case and belief that Jameis Winston is going to be our quarterback. So with that being said, it's important to have the offensive line the way we need it to protect him. And also, he tweeted and he said that he wanted all receivers to continue to run deep. So if he's saying that, it's very important to make sure this offensive line is where it needs to be. That's what I'm going to say. Also, I'm going to tell you all, I hope all of you have a productive damn day.